What do you have to do to get good guacamole?
Well, you have to have good avocados.
Right.
Okay. Yeah. It's always a start.
Uh-huh.
And then I put onion, tomatoes, and cilantro.
And that's it?
Lemon and salt.
Lemon and salt. And yeah. Then there you go. That's
and there you go. Yeah. Don't add garlic. Don't add mayonnaise. People always add all this weird crap.
No, you don't want that. Because then you got like egg salad or something.
Yeah. Yes.
But now let's talk a little bit about cilantro. Do you like yeah. cilantro? Or do
I
you
love cilantro.
You love cilantro.
You don't. See, a lot of people don't. You don't have to put cilantro in it if you don't want.
But I want it in there. It's just that every time a little too much cilantro starts tasting soapy. Now, is it?
Really? No, I've heard that before.
People say that there's a genetic predisposition to either liking cilantro or not liking
yeah,
cilantro.
Yeah, I agree. Mm-hmm. I'm like that with okra.
You've come to the wrong place to say anything bad about Oprah. Believe
no,
me.
Not Oprah.
That,
Oprah.
That doesn't go here.
Oprah. Oprah.
This is like talking about small towns in Indiana. But, cilantro is a Chinese, oh, Lord.
I'm sorry. You didn't see anything.
We're going to lose our liquor license. Yeah. I know it.